the song of sons and daughters, hide the heart of who we are. Making peace to build a future, strong, united, working till we fall. The air and water flowing, heart, the land we call our home. Push to keep the dark from coming, feel the weight of what we owe. This, the song of sons and daughters, hide the heart of who we are. Making peace to build a future, strong, united, working till we fall. And we all lift, and we're all adrift together.
The final cooler tower must be operational in time for my investor showcase.
It's you.
Yes, yes, they're here. I do not like your attitude. You! I am Zood. Kick guns are what we do. Bring parts or purchase Shatter's daily design. Just do it quickly. I have people skills. I am very skilled in getting them to leave.
Well, well. Look at you, Ateno. Fine, kind, and benign. Ticker can spot an ambidextra a block away. And Stardust, you ain't it. So listen, and listen tight. My real line is debt forgiveness. Charity. You buy some poor rig junkie's debt, and they sidestep brain shelving. Every sinner's a winner. Now, I'd appreciate you keeping this little old conversation to yourself. And when I ask you for help, you look me in my baby blues and say, yes.
Hello, I am Smokefinger, antiquarian, historian, and now, through a bewildering series of circumstances, an avid geophile. That is to say, I am interested in soil and all the things that may be found in it. Let me show you what I mean.
Busy. Oh, an outworlder. A Tano. Look, we're a corpus operation, we are, but these people are Solaris. We work for a living. We don't need no trouble, and we don't need no one getting hurt. You want to help? Go buy something from Thursby. He's been staring down the barrel of a repo order ever since he took on his parents' debt. Ugly thing, repossession. A Solaris falls too deep in debt, and Neff sends in his repo squads to take what he says he's owed. You know, mechanical body parts, even a full rig. In Thursby's case, because he got none of that, they take the organics. Arms and legs. Yeah, there's a market for those, too.
It says,
if you need scrap and a snap, just talk to your junkyard diplomat. That'd be me, Thursby, Thunderstruck, Sean and Pluck, down in his luck. Nah, whatever. Tell me you want to buy something. Please. I need this. Utico sent you? A Tenno? To help me quota? Well, B. You know, you could buy some scrap, but if you really wanted to help, you could source me some supplies. Something I can sell, not this garbage. I know where the taxman keeps the good stuff. If you're up for that sort of thing, boss, head topside. She means well. Don't want to see nothing bad happen to us workers. But there was a time she had another name. Vox Solaris. The voice of the resistance. The voice of Solaris United. She stood up for us. Said how wrong this all is. She always said Solaris United was all of us. But it weren't nothing without her. When the trouble happened, Neff did try to identify her. What he did to the others. What happened on deck 12. She's always been kind to me. What happened to them was never her fault. When my parents passed, I inherited their debt, and boy were they owing deep. Can't work to pay it off, because I ain't got no augmentations. And I can't buy augmentations on account of all my debt. Vicious cycle, right? So, here I am, selling useless scrap at the edge of a coolant canal.
Tenno, you're looking for the Corpus spy drone that overheard Thursby's little guided tour. Find the drone before it reports back to Central Command. The drone is nearby. Ground it. And I'll see if I can still hack one of these things. Since I did this. Now, where is that recording of Thursby? And they're gonna try to wreck it rather than let us take it. Hold them off while I get this done. Don't let me catch you running more missions for Thursby, understood? Maybe I was wrong about you, Sparky. You managed to pull that off without getting Thursby killed. Biz says he has work for you. Fine by me, long as you stick to saving little animals and nothing else.
Hi, boss. Yuko says that if I try anything like that again, she'll rip me arms off herself. But, look at this! Yesterday, didn't have enough Luca to stay out of repo. Now, I got what I need to open me own shop. Get me head out of the red. All I need is a ripe hook. Something to set old Thursby apart. Something memorable. Oh, almost forgot. Biz heard what you did. Said he wanted to speak with you. Lower parts, get a head start. If you're building a cart with Thursby... No? Ah, I need to work on that one.
Ah, the Tenno Utico mentioned. How do you do, Outworlder? My mission is to conserve this region's unique species. You know, before the corpus drive them to extinction. I'm known as the business. Utico calls me Biz. I wasn't always about the preservation of life, more the strategic deletion of it. Conservation may be my calling now, but the scales still require an occasional adjustment. Head to the Valis if you're looking for some work.
We do this quietly, and maybe, just maybe, Neff doesn't find out. Biz, this isn't the old days. We've got no leverage now. All we can do is try to save our people from getting ground up by the bureaucracy.
People are already getting ground up, UD. Debt on debt, accident by accident, repo by repo. How many even remember actual freedom?
You're nearing the secure area. Steal that list. Don't get noticed. If they destroy the data, we won't know who to hide from this repo squad. Some file. Okay. Guts. Biz, this says they're going after your field team. Today.
They're already overdue for a check-in. Outworlder. You need to find my team before Neff's repo squad does.
I'm in. Taking a quick look around. Itinerary, patrol log, coordinates, reports, blah, blah, blah.
The survivors are being held nearby, awaiting processing. Utico, we don't have long.
Not again. Listen, Sparky. I need you to get in there and get our people back. And you don't need to be nice about it. If they're still alive, our team will be here.
Did you think I didn't notice your little heist earlier? Quite a stunt you pulled with that young... What was his name? Thursby.
Tenno, you have to get back here before they get to him.
Hi, fellas. Thursby.
Nah, you just missed a meet. No, I didn't do that.
It's
you don't understand. Stop!
Thursby. I was supposed to protect him, and now he's in pieces. The medics aren't sure if they can stabilize him with so much missing. This was a mistake, letting you get involved. Why did I listen to Biz? Maybe it's not too late to impress Neff before his big unveiling. Appeal to his mercy. Show him what we can do. Get topside. I'll fill you in.
Amarast, do you not understand? Nothing you do will make Neff kind. The more you give, the more he'll take. When you rise up, people get hurt. But if we let that fear divide us, it will only get worse. I saw a Utico I haven't seen for years back there. Fortuna needs that Utico back. We need Vox.
That should be enough. Get to the cooling tower before Neff turns on the juice.
Solaris, the Investor Showcase is tomorrow, and you lot still maintain the coolant tower is not ready. Have you no faith? My test run will commence now. And the board shall know it was I, Nathanio, who brought the glory of the Orican to life once more!
He's starting already? Neth's gonna trigger a heat cascade if he boots that coolant tower up without the Amarast. He's going to get us all killed. Hurry!
Solaris, why isn't it working? Fix this!
We're too late. Come back to Fortuna, Tenno.
Solaris, this disaster is your bumbling. Present me your floor boss.
I am. Floor boss, Utica, FB9. I take responsibility for this.
Finally, one of you shows some backbone. Floor boss, select 50 workers of low efficiency and have them in front of Fortuna for repo. Their upgrades I shall bequeath to Solaris of greater efficiency. And for the failures, brain shelving. Make your list. You have one orbit hour.
Utica! You're not going through with this!
Not now, Biz. Ever since Neth crushed Solaris United, killed my friends, I've focused on one thing. Keeping him happy. Thought it was the only way to keep people safe. It's not working. Biz is right. Someone needs to say something. Do something. Listen, you don't have to help. You can leave Fortuna and never come back. Wouldn't blame you. This isn't your fight. But, Sparky, Neth's massing his troops outside our doors, and you're the only thing standing between us and bloody oblivion. Knew I could trust you. Take this. There's a present in there for the mucking taxman. Why don't you deliver it to them?
Your hole. I'm going to replace the lot of you with mowers. In the meantime, Prophet Taker here will make sure you stay good and plans it.
I owe you an apology, Yudi. And if you see Vox, pass along my thanks.
No, Biz. Thank you for not giving up on me. We all lived together.
And we will. We just poked a Kubradon, and if we don't show him who's in charge, we're lunch.
It's just getting started.
Neff won't want us messing with his investor showcase. He's planted that orb mother out there to make sure we stay in here. But now is the time to press for leverage. Head to the surface when you're ready. I've arranged a little something for you.
I, Nathan...
Hit the accelerator, Sparky.
No hope of outgunning that orb.
See Roki when this is all over. Right now, we got a job to do.
Corpus Engineers! What's going on down there? I've lost control of the coolant tower. The investors are watching. Acknowledge!
You never had control, Nathaniel. This tower is Solaris United property. We deal with it as we please.
You weasels picked the wrong day for collective bargaining. Corpus kill squads, converge on the control cluster at once. Investors! Everything is under control!
Let's turn up the heat on this.
Are you freeloaders trying to damage my coolant tower? Oh, of course. All your groveling has moved the bleed-hard Tenno to come to your aid. No matter. My kill squads will carry you all swiftly to the void.
You have been warned. Say goodbye to your precious terraforming project.
Investors! Enjoy this display of security prowess! Rest assured, your investment is protected! Solaris United, in the name of the Void, I command you to stop! You're putting my entire enterprise at risk!
Stop the repossessions. Acknowledge our work. Honor the age-old accord between Solaris and Corpus.
Wait! Wait! Fine! I'll hold the repossessions. Is that what you want? Stop this.
Never forget. Solaris make the Valis work. No Solaris, no Valis. Do we have an understanding?
Yes. I understand.
All I needed to hear. Sparky, drop the Amarast in. Fingers crossed this even works.
Investors, please! I swear, the system works. This is just a minor hiccup, some minor labor relation issues to deal with. Understand, right? Right? Where are you going?
The heat cascade is dissipating. Readings returning to normal. That did it. Well then, Sparky. Looks like SU is back. Only a matter of time. If it wasn't me,
someone else would have done it.
Meanwhile, you come see me anytime. Solaris United's got plenty of work for you.
Recognize me? It's Thursby! Look what Biz and Utico put together. Top shelf parts. Not just that, Biz gave me enough spare stock to start my own shop. Legs, pets, and parts. That's my new name, Legs. Don't call me Thursby no more. I've got a new body, new store, new hook, new name. Come back anytime, and Legs will build you a mower just for you.